Hi, I'm Adam Burns, a product specialist here at Logitech. I'm going to take you through deploying the DisplayLink drivers used with Switch via SECM. With that, let's get started. Download the DisplayLink drivers. The link to downloads can be found in the comments section below. Select the MSI of the latest official version. Once downloaded, open the compressed file and copy the Win10 RS file from the Win64 folder to your distribution share. Now create a new application. Under the Applications container, select a folder and in the context menu, choose Create Application. Browse to your distribution point and select the installer. At General Information, set the software version and assign categories. There are no changes required for the installation program. Now deploy the package. Right-click on the application and select Deploy. For the collection, only laptops will be used for this software. It does not need to be installed on your conference room computers. The only other setting is the purpose. I would recommend making it required. Once deployed, you can check the status of the install by going to Monitoring, then the Deployment node, and selecting the application. You can see here that I have 6 of the 7 systems installed. Thank you for your interest in Logitech Switch, and for more information, please visit prosupport.logi.com.